things I do want you guys to take note of, a few things going on. We do not have service tonight, but this Wednesday, we're going to have a prayer meeting outside. We're going to keep the facilities closed. We're going to go outside at 7 o'clock and have prayer. So anyone that wants to join us, we will be social distancing, but we can unite through social distancing and go to the Lord and pray for our neighbors, pray for our country, pray for one another. And so that's the time that we're going to come. We're going to do that this Wednesday. So if you can make it, that would be awesome. And that's at 7 o'clock this Wednesday. And we're going to be doing different things due to, I believe, this is not a time to be like, oh, man, church isn't normal anymore. I think God is really transforming the church and what we look at as church. You know, church is us, the people. And the unsaved and people know that we know God by what? Having three services a week? No, by our love for one another. That's how, and then we don't have to have a building to do that. And so we're called as a church to love one another, meet needs. And it is awesome, though, to be able to meet here and worship. And so that's a great opportunity to be able to do that. But just be praying for one another. I know there's a few that's on the prayer list. Stay updated by our online bulletin. All the information that you need to know is on there, and also our Facebook page is updated every day or every other day on what's happening or if there's any changes. So if you want to know, click on our Facebook page, because that is where we announce everything. And also, giving. I don't mention it a lot, but there is an offering box in the back, and if you would give this morning to help, we have been under budget for the last weeks. Each week we have declined rapidly, and so just pray of the Lord what he would do to help us there in that area. And then there is a way we can go into our website right on the front page, click donate. It's super simple, and so that's an easy way to be able to do that as well. And so let's all stand as the group comes up. We're going to worship the Lord together. So if you're at home, stand.
Hello. Okay. Ready? Brought
The weapon may be formed, but it will prosper. When the darkness falls, it won't prevail. Cause the God I serve knows only how to triumph. My God will never fail. Oh, my God will never fail. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. The battle belongs to you, Lord. There's power in the mighty name of Jesus. Every war you wage, he will win. I'm not backing down from any giant. I know how this story
those of you guys back there, they've got t-shirts on that say smile.
Every breath.
God, thank you for this time that we've been able to spend together worshiping you. And, be with the rest of our time as Ryan comes up for his message. And let the rest of our morning be spent worshiping you. Amen.
Tell you, I've learned when you go to college, you think that you learn a lot. There's a lot there to be learned, and there is. And also grad school, going through grad school, there's a lot there, a lot of papers you got to write, a lot of speeches you got to give. But one thing that I've realized is foster care.